Okay, Coach Latchoo, you're in your final preparations for the Under-23 Olympic qualifiers. Tell us, how satisfied have you been with the preparation so far?
First, we must thank the BFA for the investment they have made in this team to play in the qualifiers. You know, this is very good because this is the future of the football in Dominica, future of the senior team. This will go a long way, especially with the experience needed for the CONCACAF Nations League that starts in September. So in terms of the preparation, the player's spirit and team chemistry is very good. We work on the problems that we have from day to day. We improve day to day, and we'll go to the tournament with the intention to compete.
All right, Coach, you have some overseas college-based students back with us. How key are they going to be in the setup?
They will be very key into the setup because they are going to play on a field that they are accustomed playing in their college, which is a nice field compared to some of the fields that we have. We are fortunate. You know, we must thank the management of the stadium for giving us at least 2 days to train on the field so we could get accustomed to the surface. Even this morning in training, you look, and players still taking two touch because they feel that in Posse or Dublai, but it's habit. So the more we get to train in surfaces like this, will be better for us. But the college players, they are accustomed, so this will be a good help.
Okay, one overseas best player included in Toby John Hope. We have not heard too much of him. Tell us something about him.
So Toby, he's still young, 22, going on 22 actually. He plays with Mostar FC in Malta, top league. So it is good that he joins us because he had other countries interested in him. So we're glad to have him. We're glad that he committed, his parents from Castle Bruce. So Dominican all the way, and we're glad to have him on the squad.
A tough group win, Coach. We have Jamaica first, followed by Guyana, and then we'll be playing St. Kitts. What do you think?
I love that group. It's a great experience for these players. We have nothing to lose in this group, and we're going to play with nothing to lose when we go. This could only make us better, and then we could show the rest of the world how good we are.
Okay, thank you very much, Coach, and wish you all the best.
No problem. Thank you.